Well, let me tell you something. There's another great main highway that has invaded many of the lives of the people of the world. It's called the highway of social media. Well, glory to God. It's invaded many of our lives, many of our homes, and many of us would be better off if we spent more time on our knees before the presence of God instead of our phone or our laptop at our fingertips calling on the name of our children before the presence of God and meeting these Philistines, uncircumcised devils of lust and idolatry and music and movies and all kinds of stuff that's trying to steal our home. Oh my. And we let them Philistines know, I am a possessor of the gates. Amen. Oh, but Brother Donnie, I just get so caught up with it. If you can't handle a smartphone, get a dumb one. They still make the flip ones. If you ain't got enough in here to keep you from getting on to the stuff that you ought not to be here, get you a phone. I'd rather carry one around that big. I mean, like this, you're on it that big. My goodness, I'd rather have that than be tempted every day of my life if I ain't got enough Holy Ghost to control it. Yeah.